She's just a girl and she's on fire.
Go.
Thank you, Miss Lane, for helping me draw my March journal.
Thank you for all of those things that you baked for us and for being so nice.
Sonia is awesome because she teaches us good things.
And she's burning.
Thank you, Nathaniel, for teaching us, and you're a nice teacher.
Go. Just say thank you, Miss O'Neill, for helping me.
Thank you, Miss O'Neill, for helping
me. Set, go.
Thank you, Miss O'Neill, for baking us stuff and teaching us math.
Thank you, Miss O'Neill. I love Miss O'Neill because... Can you restart?
Yes. You're such a diva. Go ahead.
I love Miss O'Neill because she taught me fractions.
Set, go.
Miss O'Neill is awesome because she thinks of cool projects and she brings in cool treats.
Set, go.
Thanks for being a great cook and being awesome.
Go ahead.
Thank you for teaching us great things.
Go.
Mrs. O'Neill, I like you how you are.
Thank you.
Thank you for being here for us and teaching the stuff that we didn't know.
One more time. All right, so go ahead. Oh, wait, Miss Rosecki's in the background. All right, go ahead.
Thanks for teaching me math and reading and stuff like that, and see you another time.
Okay, go ahead.
I need 1 second.
Okay.
Do you have, like, the type of thing where it's like, I love Miss Mendoza type of thing?
You can say whatever you want.
Okay.
Either I love Miss O'Neill because, or thank you, Miss O'Neill, for, whatever you want.
Okay.
Go ahead, whenever you're ready.
Thank you, Miss O'Neill, for the cookies that you make. They are delicious.
Anything else?
And how nice.
Perfect. Never mind. Okay.
She's an awesome teacher because she's very nice to everyone in the class.
Anything else?
No.
That's it?
Yeah.
You have nothing else you want to thank Miss O'Neill for?
That she's been a nice teacher and she's helped us a lot with our math and reading.
Good. All right, so Devin, why do you love Miss O'Neill?
It's a tough choice. Because she's a good teacher.
And?
She's sweet.
Anything else?
No.
Okay, go.
Thank you for helping us with math and making the games and making... good cookies.
Go.
Thank you, Miss O'Neill, for helping us with that.
I love Miss O'Neill because she is good at baking and because she helped me a lot with math.
All right, now you can go.
Thank you, Miss O'Neill, for cookies and helping me with my math.
Set, go.
Thank you, Miss O'Neill, for helping me when I had tough times.
Go.
I love Miss O'Neill because she's a great cook.
Go.
Thank you for making the cupcakes. And thank you for making all those fun activities for all of us.
Go ahead.
Thank you, Miss O'Neill, for the best life you ever gave me.
Want to try again? Best life?
So much.
All right. What are you going to thank her for?
Being the best teacher.
And?
Cookies.
Okay, so how about you say thank you, Miss O'Neill, for being the best teacher and your cookies?
Thank you, Miss O'Neill, for being the best teacher and your cookies.
Go.
I like math.
And thank you for
teaching me math.
Perfect.
Yeah. I don't know.
You can make a Mickey Mouse mashup. You can't do it.